I've been waiting to say that for so long.
What is up, my Lacey lovers? What is up to, y'all, I'm so dry. What is up to the Mickey and KT lovers? What is up to everybody who loves Kai and Kays? Everybody who loves Keone and Kimani, my new baby boys. Hello, everybody. It has been so long. I think I already said that, but it has been long. It's been months, right? It's been months. I mean, I'm so happy to say that we are coming back to YouTube. I think I need you guys to just understand where I'm coming from, like why I take these breaks, and the things that life bring up are pretty challenging for somebody who, you know, has never experienced something. So when you experience new things, you just need time to yourself to try to, you know, just break these things down, try to come up with a new routine, create a space for these new things to live, you know. So that's just all I've been doing. I am very, very bad at like prioritizing YouTube, as you guys can tell. As soon as something new pops up, I just completely forget about YouTube, and I try to give all my attention to the new things in my life, which is a very bad thing, but I'm really trying. And I just feel like no matter how many times something knocks you down, it is okay to get back up. It's okay to get back up and do it again. If it knocks you down, if it throws you off track, if it steers you in another direction, it is okay to get back in your lane and try again. And so that is all I'm doing. Every time I get knocked down, every time I get off focus, every time I'm doing something else other than YouTube, I always remember that you guys are here, and I always refocus myself back to center and try to come back and update you guys about our life and just make more memories for myself. You guys wouldn't believe how many times I sat and watched old videos of myself. I mean, of my family. And I just be like, oh my gosh, Kyla, look! Because Kyla's taller than me now. I'm like, look how much of a shrimp you were, right? But anyways, it is October. It is a new month. And that means that there are new things in store for this family. We want to do Vlogtober. We are going to try our very best to do Vlogtober. My mom was getting on me like, oh, I better see 31 videos. Like, girl, that's a lot. So I'm going to try my very best. I mean, that's all I can do, right? I can try my very best to give you guys a vlog every day. It may not be very long, as I've said in previous vlogs, but I'm smelling something. I don't know if that's my perfume or that's like something coming from the vents or something, but I smell something, or like a mixture. It is 1 o'clock in the afternoon. My vlogs are probably gonna start around this time, unless I kind of get myself on like a different schedule, because I can't do the early morning bird thing. So anyways, it's about 1 o'clock. Okay, so I get out of school at 2. Kyla gets out at 3, but it is 1, which gives me about an hour to go and get some things that I need. And the first thing I need is to eat. I'm starving, okay? So I wanna get something to eat. You guys, have given up meat. My family has given up meat. Not my whole entire family, but like the people in my home, my family, we have taken, I don't want to say a break from meat, because we just stopped eating meat. And it has done things for us, like physically, but I feel like we still need to get in the gym and do things like that. But let me not get off topic, okay? I'm going to go get something to eat, and then I'm going to grab myself like a little dessert, and then I'm going to go head over to Kason's school, pick him up. Same thing for Kaela, pick her up. On here, but really this is just a quick video to tell you guys about. We're done Vlogtober. One baby is with Kenya and one baby is with me. I have Mr. Keone, him's right there in the back chilling for once, because that guy, he doesn't like his car seat. He will scream and kick and turn and all of that until you get him out. So I don't really want to interact with him right now, because he will start doing all of that and I'm by myself. Normally if I have the kids in the car with me, they'll be able to get him or soothe him or talk to him or give him snacks, but I can't do that when I'm in the car by myself. So therefore, I'm just gonna leave them alone. But anyways, I'm headed to find Kenya and Kimani and then give me some food. So I'll be back, okay?
Look who it is.
Hey y'all, what's up, gang? I got my baby some sunflowers. Don't she look cute today? She's so perfect. Y'all, don't let this camera fool y'all. Anyways.
Oh, thank you, girl. Love it.
Dang,
it smells good. Thank you.
Are you gonna put them in some water?
you know, I'm gonna let him die.
She is.
Where's Key Money at? Get him out real quick. Yeah, I gotta eat my food because I don't want it to get cold. But look at my little baby. He only is asleep, so he gonna stay asleep. Oh, that was sweet, y'all.
That was sweet.
Look who it is. My other look who it is.
Hey, Papa. Say hi, Papa. You give Mommy some kiss?
Ooh, don't play with me. Don't play with me. Don't ever embarrass me. Give me a kiss. Give me some more.
Papa.
Papa.
Papa. Give me some lips. Come here.
But that's it, y'all. I'm just playing. I ain't really want to see him. Girl, he acted
like a drink.
Girl, he's so funky acting. Come here. Say hi to these people.
Say hi to these people. Hi, say hi. Say I'm 11 months old. Say my birthday is in how many days, babe? My birthday is in 12 days. I'm gonna be 1 year old. I'm gonna be 1 year old, right?
Yeah, I'm be 1 year old.
Him's gonna be 1 year old. In like 13 days.
You're a stink-a-dang. Boy, bad. That's why my food more important.
Ooh.
I'm just playing. I love you.
What?
You smell good.
I love you.
He wet a little bit, but. Say hey, y'all. You gotta go get your brother. Mommy gotta go get my brother. Why are you staring at them like that? Alright, y'all. Anyways. Alright, y'all. I gotta eat my food. I'm hungry. I'll see y'all when I go get cake. Anyways, y'all. So, I'm eating the... what are these called? Sweet and sour. But I'm eating the Beyond Orange Chicken. And I normally put sweet and sour, like, all over the chicken, too. And the rice. I think it tastes really good with sweet and sour. I love vitamin water. Everybody else hates it and they say that it's nasty, but I like it. The baby is still asleep, but I decided to come on here and give you guys a quick update to just like where everybody's at. Ooh, look, y'all.
Who is that?
Y'all already know that's my baby right there. Y'all already know, forever. That's a little baby, but I got this shirt when I went to the concert.
Oh, that's my man. He is too fat, y'all.
Anyway. Okay, so I don't remember the last time we was on here, but there has been some birthdays. So I just want to let you guys know that Kyayla is 12 years old now. Kaysan is 10 years old now. And then the boys are about to be one. The last time you seen them, they were like really little babies. But now they're about to be 1 year old. Time is flying. My wife did my hair yesterday because I was not doing vlogs, but looking like a mess. But yeah, Kyla's in 7th grade. Kaysan is in 5th grade. Y'all seen me take him to kindergarten. We just got us a family vehicle. So you guys can see that. We just got a new dog. But I don't think we're going to keep him. We're not ready yet. But we'll show you him just so we can have memories of him. I'm still undecided. Like ever since my last dog, I've just been very iffy about getting a dog until I'm ready. And I got this dog prematurely. It was prematurely. So I don't think I'm ready. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. You guys ever get these? It's crab rangoon. Oh, it's like cream cheese and crab or something like that. But they look like this. Let me know if you guys have had these before. I can't really tell, but yeah, they have cream cheese. And I put sweet and sour sauce on them. But anyways, you guys, I ain't gonna hold you too long. I'm gonna go get Kaysan so y'all can see how big he got. Hold on.
Okay, my hair is really tight. Did I
say that? Hey, how you doing, baby?
Good.
How was school?
Amazingly good.
Say what's up.
What's what?
What's what?
Say what's up.
What's the gay? What is that? Wait, what is he?
Oh, gosh.
I've lost my Patron.
Okay, so. You're so cute. Mommy miss you.
I miss you, too.
Have a good day at school? Yeah. Why you out of breath? Because you're running? You out of shape? What?
I'm so thirsty.
You need some water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, baby, but I was just telling them to say, I told them that I was gonna let you say hi when I got here to pick you up from school. Yeah. You missed them?
Yeah.
A little bit?
The Lacey Fowl gang.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. What was it called?
Kayton said he the main character, so anyway.
Yeah, I'm the main character.
All right, y'all. I guess I'll go ahead when we see Kayton.
Guess who's here?
Is.
Oh, hi.
Hey, Kay.
Hi.
My baby is officially a preteen, y'all. Say what's up to my Buddha Boo.
Hi.
She said she missed y'all. Okay, I was just at my mama's house talking to her, just catching up, getting some updates, and picking up my mail, because y'all know I still get my mail sent over there, no matter where I move, okay? But anyways, two of them like a fry, both with almond milk, one with no coffee, one with coffee. All right, guys, I just got me and Kayla some treats. As you can see, this is a pralines and cream cupcake, and these are mocha fraps. They look so good. So we're gonna go ahead and drink these, then head over to the nail salon. See ya. All right, guys, so I just got to the nail salon. I'm about to see if they can see me or not. But if they can, my nails will go from this to this, you guys. Look at them. So I just got my nails done. They were able to see me. I just got like a little fall something. But they're cute. I got my toes done too. I got my toes done this color. But you guys know that your girl hates feet, so I'm not gonna show y'all my feet, right? Anyways, you guys, this is gonna go ahead and complete this vlog. I love my nails. Look, when girls get their nails done, this is gonna go ahead and complete this vlog because all my kids are asleep. I have nothing else to film. Keone is still asleep. Kayla is on her laptop. Don't wanna be bothered. Kayson is asleep. Kimani is still with Kenya, and they are going to get us some food. They're gonna get us some Wingstop Boodle fries. If you never had them, make sure you try them because they are bomb. But anyways, thank you guys for coming with us throughout this day and joining us for Vlogmas day one. We are going to definitely continue this. I thought it was gonna be hard just carrying around a camera today because I haven't done so in so long, but it was fine. It's not a big deal, okay? But anyways, I love you guys. Make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. Also, do not forget to subscribe. Turn those post notifications on so that you can get the shout out in the next video. And I'm definitely gonna try to get up with the shout outs. All right, don't be like, girl, shut up. You're not trying to get no shout out, but I am trying. Okay, I love you. My family loves you. And we'll see you guys for Vlogmas day two.